Hey y'all, what is going down? It's your girl Miss J, back at it again with another video for y'all today. And guess who it is, y'all? Soda Stereo. I likes them. What's his name? Gustav. Y'all say he passed away in 2014. Oh, rest in peace. But I like your music, bro. I'ma get it on before you keep it going. I hear y'all on lockdown over there. Man, make sure y'all stay safe, stay inside, and make sure you do your social distancing if you gotta go out, y'all. But we just got over it, but we might be going back, y'all. It's sad, man. This stuff is serious. But we gonna get on this video. Good looking, y'all. We is almost at the 1K for your girl, Miss J. And it ain't even my birthday. Oh, we are. So we gonna get on into this. In La Ciudad de la Furia. In the city of Fury. I think that's what it is, y'all. I'm learning. Anyway, y'all, make sure you smash that bell. Hit that like button. Subscribe to your girl. Any requests you got, hit your girl up down below. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. You know, whatever it is. Hit your girl up down there and I got you. So let's get on into this video, y'all. Let's get it.
Lo que vivimos en camarines. ¿Cómo hacemos para devolver tanto amor? Muchísimas gracias, eh.
Thank you.
No se puede llamar de otra manera. Buenos Aires.
I'm liking this already, y'all. Ain't even started. So can somebody tell me down below the history of this song? Like, you know, what he talking about? So I understand that it's the City of Fury, so what it's like about. So, like, hit your good luck. We got some really cool guitars, y'all.
Por la ciudad de la furia. Nadie sabe de mí y yo soy parte de todos, nada cambiará con un aviso de curva en sus caras veo el temor, ya no hay fábulas en la ciudad de la furia.
Tengo my boy right there, that drum, get a boy, go ahead. Fingers too, boy. Look at him. Go ahead. Y'all, I love he be getting there and them fingers be gone, man. I'm telling you, I couldn't be doing all that. My fingers be all cramped up like. I'll be like, ah. And then they'll be stuck and I just be like, nin, 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 and they'll be like, nah, I'll try again. My drummer dude, y'all, what's the drummer guy name? That's my dude back there. He be like, and he be getting it, y'all. Y'all seen that face? He was like, watch, I'm gonna get it, watch.
Yeah. extraña la tierra. Me verás volar por la ciudad de la furia.
It just sounds like, I don't know what he's saying, but it just sounds so sexy, like he just singing, just getting it. It be something about them lead singers, y'all, I guess, huh? They be having a long hair. They get all the girls, huh? The drummers, I guess, they be getting, everybody get the girls. Don't everybody get the girls? I don't know, but I like them all anyway, y'all. This Soda Stereo, y'all. Soda Stereo.
Donde nadie sabe de mí. Y yo soy con la luz del sol. Se derriten mis alas. Solo encuentro en la oscuridad lo que me une con la ciudad de la furia.
Really know how to have fun, man. Y'all crowd just be just the going with the music. Just the going with the music. Like, y'all be jumping to pogo. Well, what y'all be doing? But y'all be having it going on. I just want to come hang out with y'all. Even if it's just for one time, I want to come hang out with y'all. Because y'all know how to kick it.
Prefiere la noche.
It's all nice in the background. Look at that. It's all pretty. Playing out a mess out of that thing, man. Boy, he got them skills, man. I'm telling you. Do y'all see him? He is getting him to go ahead. Okay, so y'all, there we go. There you have it. That was Soda Stereo by your girl Miss J. I like that song. So somebody please relay to me the translation, what's going on in that song. I like it. I want to know what he's talking about. What about this City of Fury? What's going on? And let me know what their names are. I know it's Gustavo. I think, is that the lead one? He be screaming on the guitar and stuff. I like it because he was screaming. He was screaming, getting it all loud and stuff. Whew, y'all. It is the 4th of July here. And these fireworks is just going crazy. Y'all probably heard it in the background. But them things been scaring the mess out of me these last few days. Almost had a heart attack. Your girl gonna have a heart attack messing around with these fireworks. I'm getting too old for this stuff. Anywho, y'all, make sure y'all stay safe. And we gonna try to give me try to help try to keep y'all preoccupied during this quarantine. Since we had ours a couple months back. Everybody was on lockdown, couldn't do nothing, stuck in the house. So your girl Miss J gonna try to help y'all with that. And good looking y'all, try to help your girl Miss J get to the 1K before my birthday. And that is in like a month and something. So like a month and like 5 days or something or another. Yeah, but we getting there, y'all. Good looking out. So make sure you smash that bell, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel down below. And I've been told that I talk too fast. So I'm going to try to slow it up for y'all. I don't be trying to, but I be thinking real quick so it come out the way I be thinking because I don't be wanting to forget what I'm going to say. But anyway, y'all, it is your girl, Miss J. I hope you enjoyed that reaction. Got some more fuck coming for you. So hit your girl up down below. And you already know what it is. It's been real. It's been fun. It's your girl, Miss J. And